Hey guys, it's your boy Bixby back again with another one. I hope all is well with you, and thank you so much for the love on the and the support on the other videos. I'm really grateful. Thank you so much. I hope you're doing well and you're staying healthy, safe, and always being grateful. Follow your dreams, work hard, and yeah, thank you so much for 24 subs. We have 24 subs. I'm shocked. Okay, I'm really shocked. I've never had this much subs from being consistent, and doing the right thing. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. And yeah, today, like someone said in the comment section before, I said someone asked me to react to Night on Broadway. That's what I'm going to do today. So please leave a thumbs up. Comment down below, share, and subscribe. Okay, thank you so much for being here. And the reaction, here we go. First time listening. Background vocals is really nice. I will wait. That switch right there just made me love the song a trillion times. Bro, that flow switch. I mean, that switch, the beat, the melody, everything just switched. That's it for me. I got it. Yeah, you've got my heart. Oh man, this is amazing. This is amazing. The transition. Oh. How we just like dun, 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 and just flow smoothly. That's amazing.
will wait.
The beat.
Even if it takes
the guitar
forever,
slow down.
I will wait.
I enjoy the song. I love the song. I What really impressed me about the song was the switch, the beat switch. Everything just switched towards the end or in the middle. I don't know, like towards the end, I'd say. Yeah, that was really nice. Where everything just slowed down smoothly. That was really nice. That was very, very nice. I enjoyed it. Anyways, let me know what you thought of the song. What do you think? What is your favorite Bee Gees song? And also, please leave a like, comment down below, share, and also click the red button next to the video or below the video to your right. And yeah, thank you so much for 24 subs. I'm really grateful. Thank you so much. I'm shocked. I'm really shocked. Please let's get to 30 by the end of this month. Thank you so much. I hope you guys are doing well. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.